Hi, Dave Holzer with Wisconsin Metal Parts. Today we're going to talk about wire EDM. EDM stands for electric discharge machine. So what we're doing is we're using a brass wire to cut through steel or any other thing that's conductive of electricity. Now in this case, we're not using the wire like a saw. We're using an electrical charge with the wire, and it's actually the electricity that causes erosion of the material. So what we're able to do to make a part like this, instead of having to machine this and all these fins, we're able to take a block of material, in this case this is aluminum, and we drill some start holes, feed the wire through, the wire will cut and erode through this material, and then we have water that flushes to get the debris out, and then we can come back and take skim cuts on this part as well. The more skim cuts we take, the more accuracy we're going to get. We're going to get a better finish, we're going to get closer tolerances, and in this case, because this is a fairly tall part, we're going to get a straighter condition all the way through the material. So the more skim passes that we take, the greater the accuracy, but also the higher the cost, because obviously the machine is going to be running more. So we're able to cut anything that's conducive to electricity. So we can cut aluminum, we can cut steel, we can cut copper, brass, we can even cut hardened tool steel. This machine does not care if parts are hard or soft or anything in between. That works very well in the tool and die making world because we can harden blocks before we cut them, and that way nothing moves, nothing grows or shrinks after we go through heat treat. So if you'd like some more information on how wire EDM works, we've got some more educational videos at our website at wisconsinmetalparts.com. If you'd like some more information to see how we might be able to help you with your project, please contact us through our website at Wisconsin Metal Parts or at 262-524-9100. Thank you.